How many people are still inside?
How many people? Oh, I'm afraid we are very busy today, gentlemen. Do you have reservations?
Yeah! Reservations about this hotel stand up much long. There's no water in the air. I'm out of ice.
Well, you may actually be in luck. We have had a surprising number of people checking out recently.
Sir, you need to leave now. The building is on fire.
Ah, so you have noticed there's an issue with the climate control. Let me reassure you that we are looking into the situation.
Come on, Lucius, we gotta act fast. We need to get everybody out.
Wait a minute.
We may also have to deal with some unwelcome guests along the way. Come on, let's go.
Saving people and fighting off thieves? These things are never easy, are they?
Hey, we're here to rob the place. We got nothing to do with this fire.
Doesn't matter. We have to get these people out of here, and you're not getting in our way.
You want to fight about it? You got it.
Tepid water, but at least I've got some power back.
This is not what I need, but it's what it's supposed to be.
Cool down, sir. I'm on my way. Come with us. You got those things saved, but we'll keep you safe.
Oh, thank you. After being in the fire today, getting fired is the last thing I need.
Keep your eyes open for more coolers. I'm all out of moisture.
What? Already?
Hey, I don't question how you smash, man.
Try to take this stuff back. Stop them.
More of these bozos. Let's teach them a lesson. Pick things up a bit.
Thank you.
careful. The building is on fire, and it's very dangerous in here.
You are absolutely right, ma'am. I'm just gonna grab a drink, and we'll be on our way.
Fire gets very hot, you know.
Not be everybody.
You're right. You better pick up the pace. It's getting dangerous in here.
Oh, it's only getting dangerous now. So collapsing floors and fighting thieves before was completely safe.
You need to cut off the fuel of that fire. Not good, not good, not good! Yes, ma'am. It's time to check out now. I'm gonna need to borrow your floor, if that's okay.
Oh, sure, you betcha.
Hey, Lucius! Get under here! This place could come down at any minute! Stay close, guys.
Orta, that was heavy. You're a strong fella.
I like to keep myself in shape, ma'am. Worked out, you know, eat my greens.
Oh, for sure. My problem is too much TV.
How are we gonna get out of here?
Don't worry. I got this in hand.
That was actually pretty fun.
Be careful, Lucius. Honey's gonna want you home in one piece.
All I'm saying is, I had a bucket full of ice cream, and now it ain't me!
I didn't steal your precious ice cream, it melted! It's like 150 degrees in here.
Don't change the subject. I want my milkshake!
This is probably a bad idea, but here goes nothing.
Oh, it said it could hold 1,000 pounds of weight. A thousand.
lots of pounds.
And that's why you don't use the elevator in emergencies. Come on, we'll get you out of here.
Whoa!
I'm alive.
Are you okay over there? Let's grab a drink. I'll be right back.
He's a thirsty boy, eh?
Let's get you over here in style.
Okay, now you're just showing off.
Say, do you remember that super from a few years ago? Coltail. Retreat guy?
You mean Frozone.
Frozone, that's the fella. I watched a show about his ice powers once. You kind of remind me of him.
Maybe I'll share his handsome good looks.
No, you don't look anything like him. The firing ice from your handle? That's like him.
Help! Help me! It's gonna fall!
Heads up! That could come down at any second.
Looks pretty heavy, too. Don't think the villain could take it if that thing collapsed.
Okay. Which way? Which way?
I got this one, Bob.
Got a fan.
Hey, I had fans. Thank you very much. Not all of us wanted fan clubs and little toys and kids, man. All right, let's get you down from there. No problem. Just watch out. The floor is starting to collapse.
This light looks pretty fragile. I wonder how many pieces I can smash it into. I need something to hold this up while I get underneath. How about some ice, pal? That'll keep this balcony up long enough.
Down when you need it, or even blaze stone. Either of those supers would be great right about now.
Stone, you still hydrated?
Yeah, I'm good. But now.
Thank you.
I'm all filled up. Let's do this! Time to fight fire with ice.
Nice work, Lucius.
More like ice work.
There's something in here. Hey, Lucius. Still want to go bowling?
Sure. But first, I'd like to get out of this burning field.
Two birds, one stone, my friend.
Right. Is that everybody?